Hey guys, so this is how to fix lag in Team Fortress 2. I'm just gonna go to my library. Now just right click and click properties and set launch options. Now type dxlevel 80. I'll put this in the description. DXL 80 space is minus W space 800 space minus 8 space 600. Now I'm just gonna play it to show the FPS settings. Well, not really. It's just, it'll fix a lot to lag. But it may lag a little if you get into, like, huge fights. But you can adjust the settings a little. Make sure you have, like, recommended settings. Layer.